Welcome back to the channel where we continue along with our digital marketing strategy. And today, making the transition to GA4, we're going to get you set up with the LinkedIn tag so that way you can track your LinkedIn conversions in your GA4 account. Now, LinkedIn does have a tag that's already built in to Google Ads Tag Manager. It's called the LinkedIn Insight tag, and we're going to show you in this video how to install it and step-by-step process to get it done. So for LinkedIn advertising, some of the options include video ads and display ads, and you can also set up conversions. You can also do some lead generation if you want to fill out forms, but you do have highly targeted options for LinkedIn advertising, including the job title, education, years of experience, and you can kind of pick and choose. Now, the one thing overall is that LinkedIn does have a little bit higher cost per acquisition or a higher cost per lead. I've never really been able to get the leads as cheap as I can on Google Ads, but the quality of leads sometimes, especially for specific niches, can be very strong in LinkedIn advertising. So let's show you how to add the LinkedIn tag to Google Tag Manager and start tracking that in Google Analytics 4. First thing, you want to go into LinkedIn and you'll see the, if you already have an advertise account, you'll see the Analyze tab. And this is where you'll see the Insight tag. And depending on if you're going to be setting up the tag, we're going to do this as you're using Google Tag Manager. So you'll want to select that third option. I will use the Tag Manager to set up the tag for LinkedIn Insights. From there, you'll click on that, and then you'll want to use the tag. Get that tag, and what you'll need is the partner ID. I kind of blew it out here because that's my partner ID, but once you analyze it, you'll see your partner ID, and it's a series of 8 or 9 numbers. You'll want to copy these numbers because that's your partner ID, and that's what you'll put inside the tag to track your LinkedIn insights on Google Tag Manager. So once you have that partner code from LinkedIn, you now want to go to Google Tag Manager. And you'll set up the tag type as a LinkedIn Insight. And then you want to set up your trigger on all pages. Now, if you don't want to trigger every page, then you'll specify which page by the page URL. But in this case, we're going to track all of our pages on our website with the LinkedIn Insight tag. So that is where you do that, the tag and the trigger in Google Tag Manager. Now let's go inside and actually watch how to do this step by step. Once you are inside Google Tag Manager, you'll want to name the tag. We are going to name this tag LinkedIn, and that way we will know in the future if we need to update this tag or anything. Then, as I mentioned, already built into the tag types inside Google Tag Manager is the LinkedIn Insight tag. So you'll choose that tag. Now, this is where you put the property ID number. This is the number that you just got from LinkedIn. And you put that number from LinkedIn. It's usually 7 or 8 digits. And then now that you have the tag, which is LinkedIn Insight, you want to choose a trigger, which is all pages. We're going to choose all pages for the LinkedIn Insight tag. That is how you set up the tag and trigger. Once you have your Google tag and your Google trigger installed, like we showed in the video, you'll want to preview it and test it, that make sure that it fires, and make sure that it fires on a couple of different pages. Normally I recommend previewing it before publishing it, because if it doesn't work, then you got to go back and republish it. So you'll republish it, make sure that it shows up and fires, and then publish that tag on Google Tag Manager, and then you're all set. Now remember, with LinkedIn, you do want to get your LinkedIn product number from LinkedIn. Then you want to go to Google Tag Manager, set up Google Tag Manager, and set up the tag and the trigger. Remember, the tag is already built in as one of the pre-built options inside Google Tag Manager. You can do this for leads. You can also use this for remarketing, and you can also set up insights on specific tags if you don't want to tag every page of your website. So that is a look at how to install the LinkedIn tag on Google Tag Manager and set up the tag manager and trigger. We do have other videos up on how to install Google Tag Manager and how to track your phone calls right here on the channel. If you have a comment or question, leave that as we continue to make the transition to GA4.